I'm stuck, I'm stuck from corrupting the quote status, telling them who the baddest. True J, you us, the smack major, play the mix, fade, flick, we raid, blitz and cold. But you ain't never seen it colder than bolder than put my Mac down, soldiering, snap a photo.
It ain't nothing but a thing for a soldier to do. It ain't nothing but a thing. It's the moment they shoot. Put the message in the slam, we gon' hit you with them call signs. Hit you with them call signs.
Like the fucking
heroes. Got nothing to fear. It ain't nothing but the fear.
Not everybody.
Feeling sincere, please hit you with them call signs. Now who can say that I do not handle business? Yeah. With everything that I have started, I'm finished. And I will do it just to say that I did this. The government walks me quiet and timid. They won't be working at 9 to 5. So I will never gotta use my mind. And they don't wanna tell you what I find. They wouldn't mind how they doing sometimes.
Uh-oh, now that they go old, we move to uh-oh. Blast fast, and mathematics, smash fast. Off-brand emperor, no clothes, have an ass, hip-hop simple. In the presence of a general accent, who the code is, who the code on the microphone. P-Dog in this bitch, never slipping a switch, never missing a part, you to get him, I get with you.
Ain't nothing but a fast for a soldier to do.
Coming up next, it's a lightweight bout between Habib, the Eagle, Nurmagomedov, and Bruce Lee. Our tale of the tape for this lightweight collision. The Russian is 27. The American is 31. He will have an 8-inch reach advantage. And with the official introductions, here's the veteran voice of the Octagon, Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is 3 rounds in the UFC lightweight division. Fighting out of the corner.
This man is a mixed martial artist making his professional debut here tonight. He stands 5 feet 7 inches tall, weighing in at 155 pounds, fighting out of Los Angeles, California. Bruce the Dragon.
Crouching Tiger.
And now introducing his opponent, fighting out of the red corner.
Mixed martial artist holding professional record now. 22 wins, no losses. He stands 5 feet 10 inches tall, weighing in at 155 pounds. Fighting out of the Republic of Dagestan, Russia, Habib the Eagle, Nurmagomedov!
And when the action begins, our referee in charge.
Habib Nurmagomedov.
You ready?
Bruce Lee.
You ready?
And here we go! Our fight tonight is scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds.
Habib Nurmagomedov is one of the best wrestlers in MMA today, and his takedowns are absolutely spectacular. Look for them to be a big factor in this fight tonight.
Nurmagomedov with a big leg kick.
Oh, he missed that kick.
Solid kick by Nurmagomedov. He did a nice job blocking the head kick.
Look at that, he's timing that jab.
Joe. We're a minute into the... Oh, wow!
He said stop doing that bullshit, Bruce!
Beautiful knockout here early in the first.
Time now for our fight replay.
And let's take a look at the replay. This is the shot that drops him. Perfect technique. He's clearly hurt badly here. Let's take a look at it from another angle here. This is the one that causes the knockdown and the subsequent follow-up strikes for the knockout. Check out this angle here. Boom! And he's out.
Bruce Buffer with the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Ian Williams will stop this contest at 1:06 of the very first round. Declaring the winner by knockout, Habib Nurmagomedov.
Habib Nurmagomedov wins by knockout.
That one mower is loud as shit.
Yeah.
Is that the one that smokes up a little bit?
That's how I said our truck.
Is he contender fight? I'm ready for the title fight now. Got all emphasis on it.
Turn the fuck in, people!
Lag sometimes.